Welcome to the MoneyShow.com video network. My guest today is Ken Tower. Welcome, Ken.
Thanks, Tom.
Well, you use a technique that was popular many, many years ago and still used by a select few, and called point and figure. Tell me about it, and maybe you can explain it to our viewers.
All right. Point and figure charting is the oldest form of charting here in the United States. It dates back to 1870s or something like that. The total difference, or I should say it's a totally different technique for measuring prices, because it does not focus on volume and it does not focus on time. So all the charts we look at, weekly charts, daily charts, whether they're candlestick, line, bar, whatever, they're all time on the horizontal scale. Point and figure charts only track price changes, which means that they are intimately tied to volatility. So this kind of market, where the VIX has gone crazy and the market can swing 10% in a day easy, that kind of volatility is so difficult to handle on a time-based chart. On a market volatility-based point and figure chart, boom, you've got a chart that essentially grows very fast. So a support or resistance area that might take weeks to form on a bar chart in a very volatile market like this will form